Shaka here with you guys, and in this video we're going to make some files. And the file is going to look something like this. So yeah, so at first I'm going to tell you what we need. So we need is some scissors, some glue, and a notebook from which we're going to take, some paper. So first of all, actually you just need a page of paper. Yeah. So first of all, I'm going to take a page of paper. So here is a page of paper. So it's not like, look, it's like so weird. It's looking really weird. So what we're going to do is we're just going to cut that side. If you don't want to cut it, you cannot cut it. Like, if you already have a paper which is plain, you can use that. Okay, so as you can see, I have cut this. Now what we're going to do is we're just going to fold it, but then not fully, like half. Like, over here. That. And then we're just gonna fold this part like this. Should look something like this. And then what we're going to do is we're just going to cut some circles like that. Like, not roughly, you need to cut it really nicely. Okay, so we have this right here, and we're just gonna cut it, not roughly. Like, if you cut it roughly, it will end up looking like something weird, which you don't want. So cut it really gently, like this, with how I am cutting. Otherwise, it will end up looking like this. You don't want that to happen. So that's why you're gonna cut it really nicely. So when you open it, you're gonna see something like this. Oops. Yeah, something like this. It's easier here. So this is normal. What you're seeing right here, this is normal. So we're just gonna glue this part, and this part. So let's get our glue. If you have a glue gun or if you have Fevicol, that tube one, it's okay. You can use any type of glue you want. But personally, I'm using this one. So we're just gonna do this part. And then I'm just gonna do that part over there. Okay. And now we're just gonna stick. Yeah, that's all we need to do. Like, that's not all we need to do. We need some, like, little bit more steps, like, a little bit. So we only have, like, little more steps left. So at the end, it'll look like this. So just, like, open it right here, like, get anything you want. So now, for now, we need to close it. And we need color pencil or anything, like anything what you have. Okay, like anything what you have. I have this blue pen, so we're going to take this. I'm just gonna border that like that. Okay, so I'll tell you why is that necessary and in a few minutes. So now I'm going to take a scale. Okay, and I'm just going to, I told a second ago that it's not that complicated. It is not, but then this, I'm just adding a little extra if you don't, like, you know how to cut. So we're just gonna, like, mark this part, just in case if you don't remember from where to cut. So yeah, that's like, So it should be like this. So I have marked this line. Okay, as you can see, I've marked this line. Now, what we're going to do is we're just gonna cut this part like this really slowly around the edges until that line. Then we're just gonna do the same thing to the other side. Just cut it slowly. Perfect. Now we're gonna cut through the line just like that. Perfect. And if we need, we're just gonna put that aside if we need it. We're gonna do the same thing to the other side. Now that's ready. Now we're gonna take one of these. Just gonna cut this through the middle like just a pinch. That's enough. We're gonna just keep those aside. Now we're just gonna cut that part. Whatever this part. Perfect. And now we're gonna mark. We're gonna mark this part. There's a lot of marking in this, though. Perfect. So this is where we're gonna stick this. Okay. So we're gonna close our pen. Okay. Now we're gonna keep this right here. And now we're going to stick this like this. Oh no, we need to cut it a little bit more. So before, I'm just gonna snip this part. Perfect. Now let's see. Yep, it's perfect. So before we before we attach it, you just fold it kind of, to make it fit like this. Just do this. Like this. So this should be a little bumpy. Okay, now we're going to open this. We're going to take our glue. Why do all the signs say glue gun? Okay, I just used it. And just glue that part. Those parts we're going to keep this. And just glue them on. And we're just going to fix this thing. Okay, so while that glue is setting, we're gonna decorate this. We're gonna decorate this with fun colors and beautiful colors, Okay, so you can do the same thing as this, or you can do different type of things. So I have a design in my mind, so I'm gonna do that design. So I'm just going to. An heart with these circles, if you know what I mean. No. Okay. So we're just going to add some little hearts. There we go. How's the heart look? It looks nothing like a heart. I know. So we're just going to add some real hearts and just some circles around. I know it doesn't look good. And I'm just going to add some dots around. There we go. And this is ready. So please don't copy me. I know it's not looking good, but what can I do? So, okay. So, come below which one looks better. Does this one look better or this one look better? So tell me. And if you want, you can write your name right here. And what you, whatever you want, you can like add in some. Okay, wait, let me open this. Why can't I open this? Yeah, okay. You can add inside some money, but please don't add any, like, you know, like heavy stuff. Like, you know, right, what I'm talking about. Otherwise, the paper will break, I think so. Yeah. It will become too heavy for this file. Okay. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye, guys! Yeah, don't forget to subscribe to my channel because my subscribers are becoming really less. Like, it's 23 subscribers. So, please, please subscribe to my channel. I'll like my video. And please comment. I love to read your comments. Please comment. Bye, guys! Bye-bye.